It's help. It's snowflake season. Even though it's raining, it's snowflake season. Everybody's favorite time of the year, right? Well, it's my favorite time, kind of. Ironic, right? Well, because I'm allergic to cold, obviously. If you're new here, I'll put a card up in the description for you. But being allergic to cold, I'm obsessed with snowflakes because you should 100% keep your friends close and your enemies closer. And Christmas time, or Vlogmas time, or this time of year, is when all the snowflake stuff is here. So, thank you. So let's go buy some snowflakes. Also, because copyright, I'm not gonna talk, I'm just gonna show you stuff with a happy look on my face. So enjoy this. And then when I get back to my house, I will show you anything that I've bought that's snowflake themed over the season. But I'm poor, so it's not all been today. So I'm in a new filming spot for this video. There is a surprise coming at the end of tomorrow's video, and if you make it to the end, you'll see why I'm just standing awkwardly against one of my walls. You'll see, it'll be worth it. So, on with snowflake season. I am back from the shops, and it is an entire day later because it got too dark. It's the time of year where snowflakes are everywhere. So you walk past a shop window and they've got snowflake decals in the window because, let's be honest now, snowflakes are the quintessential December window decal. They are like the easiest to do and the prettiest, and they make me happy when I see them. So I obviously have bought a lot of snowflake things. I said about the cold urticaria awareness ribbon and how it is blue with snowflakes on. That was largely because there is a secondary one that is blue with snowflakes on, but in February when I bought the ribbon, it was so hard to find snowflake ribbon anywhere because it just wasn't the season for it. It wasn't coming up to Christmas, it's not why everybody's selling at the time. So that was the only one I could find. But now I have ordered some more snowflake ribbon. Last year I missed the window because I wasn't quite as obsessed with snowflakes as I am now. But this year I can do it! So it's time for snowflake haul. I want to start with something I got at the beginning of the year, just to give you an idea of stuff. So it is my inhaler cover case thing. I had to get this specially made because it was like May time. It wasn't Christmas, so finding stuff, stock, with snowflakes on it wasn't a thing. So this is a thing that you can now kind of find a bit better because it's just the season. Snowflake socks! Well, they're like slipper sock things. They've got grippies on the bottom and it's kind of snowflakes. It's that pattern of snowflake that kind of everybody uses where it's just kind of geometric shapes. I don't really know, but it is a snowflake based design. Two more things I already have, and I will put links to everything that I can down in the description. So we've got this pin from Etsy. I'll put a link. And then this badge from Doodle People, who I'm a bit obsessed with, and it is my replacement snowflake for when I lose this one. Snowflake washi tape. I should swatch this in my bullet journal, but I'm not going to because there isn't very much of it. But 'tis the season for snowflake washi tape. These are from the Birmingham Christmas market while I was there, and they're just two little snowflake hanging things, which are going to stay up in my bedroom all year round because that is who I am. You can even get them on snacks. These are supposed to be stars, but they do look like snowflakes, kind of. I haven't tried these yet, they sound interesting, but they look pretty. This is going to be my Vlogmas mug and you can't do anything about it. It's got little snowflakes on it, and with the reindeer as well, they've got little snowflakes on it. Snowflake jumpers. These are all thrifted, by the way, a couple of quid each. And I'm going to wear them all year round because to me they're not Christmas jumpers, so... It has a snowflake on it. I'm not usually a fan of like jumpers with sequins and beads and stuff on, but when there's a snowflake involved, oh, I'm in. Lots of little snowflakes, and it's quite thin, so it kind of pairs itself with being a spring, autumn, summer jumper if and when needed. And it's on the sleeves too. I just, they're so shiny and I love them. Makes me happy. And this one you saw in the footage I took yesterday, but it's Hell Bunny, so I had to. And it's my favourite colour. I love green. And this has green and snowflakes on it, so you're going to be seeing a lot more of this. Possibly my favourite thing. It's a snowflake blanket. That is... It has got tiny snowflakes on it. I don't know if this helps. But it's so soft. And this was £5 in Wilko. I'm just going to wear this because I'm actually a bit cold. So of all the jumpers I have, I still chose to wear the blanket. Good one, Max. And finally, can confirm that my story did end up in the magazine, and I think they got my memo about how much I like snowflakes. Look at it, snowflakes all over it. I have more snowflake things on their way to me in the post. They haven't arrived in time for this video, but I think you get the idea. I'm a bit excited about how many snowflake things there are on offer to me at this time of year. Don't forget to like this video, drop a comment down below of what your favourite snowflake thing that I found is. Do you also like snowflakes? I want to hear that too. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. This month is Vlogmas. There is going to be 25 videos in 25 days talking about Christmassy stuff, my usual stuff. It's going to be a mix, but there will be lots of snowflakes across the entire thing. And ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post one of these videos. Videos are going to go up this month, pretty much whenever, but at least once a day. See ya!